I have not. There haven't been any physical gatherings lately. They still aren't happening. So I haven't been to any of them. Because there's
men
none happening.
That they cannot change society. Duel one. Let's rock.
I haven't fought many yet. I'm glad Milia can still do Milia things. Definitely more my type of character compared to like Anji. Oh, see, that's not the button. It's S. Oh, wait. That's right. That does that. Oh, it's my RC. Oh! It's not plus, is it? I guess it is. I keep trying to press stand us though, man. I just like, gotta press a different button. Nice combo. Nice combo, nice combo. He'd always play Chip. Oh, I almost got the link. Your mom was really fun when I tried her in the last beta. Mostly been playing Anji this beta though, so I haven't got a chance to see how much she changed.
Duel one. Let's rock.
Yeah, Milia still does Milia, so I was the grade C minus, damn. Barely passing. You can special cancel that, right? I don't think that move is plus anymore. Pretty sure it was plus in like all the versions. Oh, I just defended that? Oh shit. He always has his sand K there, so. Oh shit! I was looking at his meter. I thought I was player 1. I thought I could IRC that super. Oh shit! Oh no! That combo doesn't work! Nah, that's really, really plus. You can basically just run after that super. So. Just throw it out there. Now you have 50% meter, and it's just sitting there doing nothing. They're about to die from chip. They're in that life range, you know? And just throw that thing out there, no reason not to. I gotta go for the air combo, so I know I'm not doing that. Let's rock. Oh no, the classic super jump jumpy. Nice meaty. Oh shit. It didn't work. Yeah, almost noticed. I don't know, it just happened. I keep thinking that dash is gonna go farther than it does. I got no reason to go in. Yeah, I'm pushing buttons. I'm mashing. He's about to die, so no reason not for me to just like push some buttons there. Man. I guess they changed their backdashes. This might hurt him. Oh my god, the classic super jump jumpy. Oh no! I was looking at his meter again. I keep thinking I'm player one for some reason. I remember on player 2, I got the player 2 meteor. Alright, what's the grade? C minus, damn. No one's passed in this class today. God, didn't even combo. Oh, I'm in the air! I'm glad they buffed 6Ps. Oh, you still can't like get a combo off them, so they didn't buff them that much.
Duel one. Let's rock.
Nice. Didn't mean to do dust there. That was throw, but okay. You can cancel 6P in the specials, yeah, okay. Just making sure. Alright, not a perfect. I've seen it used for like corner combos and stuff. Oh yeah, she has the Rose now. The Rose actually recovers fast enough. It's 6k that I don't know like what the purpose of this move is. Like why use 6k when you can bad move? You can't like cancel it or anything. You can't combo off it. So what's the point? Yeah, let me just let him waste his meter. It's plus on block, but like you don't want them to block it anyway, it's an overhead. Why is he purple? Oh no! Yeah, this is bad moon. This is bad moon. Even at neutral, bad moon's pretty good.
Duel one. Let's rock.
Oh, so he has real combos. Oh no. Thought he was gonna use that. Apparently not. Oh my god, bad moon. I swear to god, bad moon. Why am I getting super jumpy? It's easier in this game than it is in any other game.
Let's go.
Oh, it's an overhead. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. He's not blocking that. They mostly fixed the functionality of it, but it's still pretty funky, as you said. Oh, it's gonna hit? Please tell me this is gonna hit. Oh, what a confirm! You can really get a nice knockdown when you super off that. Like, Millie can just dash up. Oh wow. Millie, where are you looking? Countered. Like, that's basically all that move is good for, I've seen. Okay. Not sure what he's trying to do there. Aw, leveling up, gain 2 levels per game. Duel 1. Let's rock. Oh, it's an air throw. I think this move juggled better in the last version. I don't know where it is. But it's harder to link off it now. Oh, I did 6k. It hit. Oh, I was gonna push a button. He didn't. Wow. Yeah, that move was very plus on block. Like a multi blood super. It's basically like a. Like Wark's giant red onion ring. Millie has her own onion ring in this game now. I'm gonna back that round start. Oh, it's it. It's gonna hit. That's gonna hit. Oh, I don't know how to like combo with that. Oh, I want to see the grade. I know, right? Yeah, I'm just gonna go for the damage on pot here. Nice burst. Nice burst. That was like the worst burst he could have possibly done. He was all the way at the top. What was he expecting there? Come on.
Mankind knew that. Duel one. Let's rock.
Oh, look at his optimal damage there. So I guess not many people know this, but you get a lot more advantage if you break the wall with the super than if you're just breaking it normally. This guy's apparently not aware. Oh wow, I just ran into that one. God. Bad moon, bad moon, bad moon, bad moon, low. Take so many hits to kill Potemkin here. Also rare footage of Stan destined to 6 feet doing something. Oh shit. Oh, it's blockable, huh? Hey, Rose actually being useful here, crazy. And super in time. Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! It's fine. Hair car. Yeah, Millie still feels okay. I was kind of worried. He's gonna get like... his setups weren't as clean as the other beta. And the combo was really fun in the other beta. But not so much in this one. But he still seems to be fine. Yeah. Those combos are just really fun to do. Especially like the jump K ones. Yeah, getting knocked down off any air combo was really, really nice. And the air dash stuff looks so cool. Just when you get like crazy confirms. She's really, really good in the corner, yeah. Oh no! That was a real punish. Oh my god, super jump T! I keep messing up that setup off the dust. You can do it too early and not get the meaty air normal. You have to like wait a little bit after hitting dust to get the right setup there. I do not get a real setup off that. Yeah, he does not want to stop pressing buttons here. Millie is one of those characters that force you to stop though. Oh no. That was a combo? That was all a combo? There was some stagger in there. I'm not sure if that contributed to it. Oh no! Alright, let me get my wrist gauge down here. Oh! Or not, let me just run into his big meaty fist and die. Yeah, he just keeps pushing buttons. Yeah, just keep pushing buttons against this character. The setups are too good. If you can time them right. Which I don't have the time. But they still work. Oh no! Oh no, if the temp gets too big! Yeah. Okay. I guess Hair Carlys are airborne, so it avoided the slide head there. I also didn't know that was armored. Man, this is so much. See, in the old patch, that would have led to a whole combo. Oh, 6k! I was just massing 5k. Hey, but that works. It is still an overhead. I guess it does have feast for closing out the round like that when you mess up 5k. Sure. Man. Duel one. Let's I think I could have fast followed and then super. I'll try that next time. Doing two of those supers is really cool too. Oh, I didn't get the dash forward. I couldn't have comboed off that sound all reverse there. Wow, that goes way farther than it looks like it should. And it does way more damage than it looks like it should too. Wow. How was I not close enough for that? Oh no, it's purple. Oh. Is that a reset? Is that on purpose? I don't even know. Are you ready? Oh, it's a soul bad guy. I've seen a surprisingly small amount of souls throughout all the betas. And I don't know why. He's really good. He's really easy. He does a lot of damage. From the last beta, they changed. It was a universal change where, like, if you use the same move more than once in a combo, they fall down faster, and that kind of ruined all of her air combos in the last beta. Oh no! I got fire S instead of close S. I don't think that's why he can't combo cross up, but yeah. He can't combo cross up. Oh, I couldn't have super. There seem to be less combos in general now, which is kind of lame. I think they wanted to do something about all the infinites. I say all the infinites, so there's only like one really practical one, so. But yeah, it kind of ended up hurting most of the cast in general. Oh, he blocked high? Crazy. He blocks high. Oh, it's it. How do you stand us? Teleport again. Oh! Did I get it? You have forever and a day to combo off that, so I hope I got it. All city has these? Doesn't have these. Yeah, we're mashing. This is a very mashy game right now. No one really knows what they're doing. So none of the setups are super clean. Duel one. Let's rock. Oh, he didn't DP. I used to get his mash there. Oh no, that sometimes works. Out of there. Oh, he actually blocked it? Crazy. Oh no! I succeed! Wait, that's the other super. I don't know why you wouldn't just use the dragon and install a super every time. Especially now that's a command grab. Oh, it didn't work. I gotta just use Sand S2S from now on. Cause he's always gonna block high. Now I know. Oh wow, I didn't reach. 6k, why? Ooh, what a trade! I feed. I try to ship him out with a super. There's like no good opportunity for that. Let's dash forward. I feed. That moon is still pretty ridiculous. I don't think it's changed at all, it's just people know how to deal with it a little bit better. Other rounds are bad move right now. Oh shit. Almost worked. Maybe they got nerfed a little bit. I feel like that would have worked in the last patch. Oh, the tech. Go again. I think it doesn't hit behind as much as it did before. Rill's got buffed though. Oh no, of adverse! Oh, he's dead. He's super dead. Got 100 meters? That's two supers. I think you can even combo off it. You do both supers. Yeah, those beat like everything in this. Unless you mean like throw a whiff. Mankind. Duel one. Let's go. Oh wow, I got thrown out of bad mood? Are you serious? How'd I get thrown out of bad mood? Of all things. Like, it was an airborne attack. How am I gonna get thrown out of there? Like, really? That is so much damage. Lily is really fun. And she's a pretty dope character. In general. As long as you can TK Bad Moon. That's all you really need with this character. I did play her a whole bunch in the last beta too, so it has a little bit to do with it. Oh my god! Super Jump Jump P! The classic. Absolute classic. Leo seems pretty fun. I was playing Anji earlier, in case you missed it. He's a really fun character. Way different than Milia though. Oh, it's a gold base. I know he wants a super there. Bad Moon really is that good. It's the only overhead option. And after it hits, you can dash up and do stand K. That's like a meaty. Very, very fast. Pretty safe on block. She does, but this thing is really slow, and you can't do anything off it without IC. It's plus one on block. There's like, yeah, no reason to use it, really. Oh, that was in a real combo? I threw him, what do you mean? Yeah, she can't cancel it into anything. Doesn't lead to anything without IC. Might as well just use Dust if you want a normal overhead. Ah, that would have comboed in the last game. Last game, the last beta. I didn't mean to do that, but that looked cool. Tiger Knee Rose. They had a weird echo effect in some of these stages. Like in this cavern area. Sounds weird. Distracting. Oh my god, super jump LP! That like never happened to me in the last beta. I got Bad Moon 100% of the time. I don't think they changed anything, I just think I've just been playing too much Anji. Nice. Nice. Oh my god, super, please. What a bait. I can't hit him. Damn, that was, I had the best DP bait there and I just could not combo off it. I'm getting all the right reads, I just can't. I just don't know the combos yet. Not familiar with this version of the game yet. But the fundamentals are there, and that's what matters. Oh no. Bob, that was weird. Oh, the cross. Oh. So you don't really have to respect that Oki 100% of the time. But just like, most of the time. I don't know. Axel's kind of tough. I am. It's because she has to get in. The Tempkin's tough if they know the good stuff. Because you gotta hit Potemkin a whole bunch of times. Ram was pretty tough in the last version, but I don't know about this one. It's hard to talk about matchups right now. I think it'd be okay. She goes at least even with most of the casts. But she's fast enough to get around pretty much anything. Chip is a weird matchup. He doesn't have teleports anymore, so it's not as bad. Oh, he actually teched it? Crazy. No, I just want to stay at King. Oh, that's cool. It's a neat combo. Oh, I messed it up. You have to adjust the timing for the disc off of Crouch D, depending on how you hit it. Oh, shit, he got me out of it. Chip! I guess that's good for Chip, if nothing else. It's like a nice 2% chunk of Chip by itself there. Oh shit, you did it? Do it again. Oh fuck. Emilia, you know? It's a good choice. They're both kind of similar. Both like setup Oki, mix you up. Super into super is so nice. Oh my god, it doesn't work! Are you serious? Just lying there, hair car, whipping the whole thing. I don't think that's a free punish, the runoff throw there. I just sat there and blocked. He really burst at the very end of that combo, huh? Oh, nice anti. That's a pretty obvious air dash. I don't know how I did that. I don't know what he's doing. Wake up dust, why not? I guess Bandit Finger might be punishable on block. And maybe he's just massing the wrong button, I don't know. Doesn't seem like it should be. Yeah, I guess he's just mashing too many buttons. Press stand D for some reason. I miss Milia's Exerion Dust. This one isn't as nice. Oh, the flower. Flower actually doing something crazy. It's gonna catch him in the air, that's better. Hey, I'm so smart. How do I know that's gonna work? How do I know that was gonna work? Millie doesn't have a DP or anything, so that super is all she has, really. It does hit like all around her. Oh, really nice for that. Duel one. Let's rock. That is so much damage, goddamn. Like half life. Oh no, that's gonna be huge. Never mind. Not gonna be huge if he drops it. That was the grade B. Damn. Higher than I thought it would be. Everyone so far has gotten a C-. That's the highest grade we've seen today. This pad stopped working. Oh! Air throw, no! I wonder if different characters have different air throw ranges. Probably, right? Gotta keep dashing forward and dashing back. It messes up the thing. Messes up the combo. I was getting some nice air throws with Anji earlier. And it seems harder to get it with Milia. Oh, nice hitter. Nice anti hit, goddamn. Am I dead? Oh no! I should have swept. 2D, mash that thing up. Oh yeah, Half-Life. Oh, Oh no. Yeah, like really. Really, your pressure is pretty good. Oh no, it's gonna hurt. It's like the third cross up I've done. You would think he would catch on by now. But if it works, it works, sure. Milia is still doing Milia things in this game, you still gotta guess. Thanks, Arxis. That was weird. Let's go back in.